hiking fraternity, names don't convey so much as signs. And tramps have a sort of touch-and-go code, which they use to tell each other whether it's better to go before trying to touch. This sign, for instance, means no good. Well, he's made his call, and in a moment or two, he'll make out his report. Other gentlemen out for a stroll, like him, would be grateful for a tip-off. And here it is. The triangle means too many callers. Aha, here's a rival. But she doesn't know the code. That's religious, but good on the whole. Keep off, we'll have you pinched. And finally, dangerous. Don't touch it with a barge pole. That's how the Knights of the Road conduct their correspondence.